Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Other day we went to Deepdale Stadium, Preston North End, and we lost an embarrassing 3-0 defeat. Other day I forgot to show you a Match Day programme, so here's the front and the back. So yes, and I move on to today, which is Easter Monday. Today we are back at the New York Stadium to take on Millwall today at 3 o'clock kickoff. If we lose this game today, unfortunately we're going to be relegated to League One next season. But don't worry about it, we have better away days next season than that. Good days out next season, hopefully, all fingers crossed. Score prediction 2-1 to Millwall. Hacking it off, he will score for the Millers. I don't know who for Millwall will score for them both. But anyway, the guys say enjoy the video and we'll see you all in a bit. Peace out.
Red cover.
Rashcore Limited, Shed of the Day sponsor Glyn Jenkinson,
And our flag bearers today here at the ground, who are the participants of the Healthy Holidays Programme, are Centre Circle flag bearers who are from Rotherham School Select, and also our ball kids who are from Brinsworth Whitehall Girls Juniors FC, Rotherham United Academy, and Rotherham Schoolboys Select. So, into the screen, let's take a look at today's team, starting with our visitors, Millwall. In goal, number 20, Matija Sarkin. Number 3, Murray Wallace. Number 5, Jake Cooper. Number 6, Jatha Tanganga. Number 10, Ian Fleming. Number 18, Ryan Lennon. Number 19, Duncan Whatmore. Number 21, Michael Obafemi. Number 23, George Saddle. Number 24, Casper Norre. And number 39, George Honeyman. And your substitutes for Millwall this afternoon are number 33, Bartosz Bielowski. Number 2, Danny McNamara. Number 4, Sean Hutchinson. Number 8, Billy Mitchell. Number 11, Brian Lockman. Number 12, Adam Mayer. Number 17, Brooke Norton Caffey. And number 25, Roman Esser. Number 29, Tom Lee. And now your very own brother, South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, number 1, sponsored by Club Tropicana, Victor Johansson. Number 3, sponsored by PHE Decorating Limited, Colin Bramall. Number 8, sponsored by the RGH Group, Sam Clucas. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Roebuck, Tom Eames. Number 12, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical, Andy Rinalota. Number 18, sponsored by A.R. Naylor & Sons, Ollie Rathbone. Number 22, sponsored by Places Leisure, Aki Mordoffin. Number 24, sponsored by A.R. Naylor & Sons, Catherine Humphreys. Number 28, sponsored by Valley Common, Sebastian Revan. Number 29, sponsored by Guardian Electrical, Sam Nomberg. And number 38, sponsored by J.M. Ross Limited, Femi Siriki. And your substitutes on the bench for the Millers this afternoon are number 26, sponsored by Human Construction, Dylan Phillips. Number 42, Ben Hatton. Number 7, Carfu, sponsored by Rabbit's Gifts. Number 14, sponsored by Renowned Recruitment, Charlie Wake. Number 16, sponsored by Our Neighbour and Sons, Jamie Lindsay. Number 17, sponsored by Sir Kevin Barron, Shane Ferguson. Number 21, sponsored by the Tubbery Company, Lee Peltier. And number 30, sponsored by the EI Group, Arvin Appiah.
Where's your score prediction against Millwall today?
Rotherham 0, Millwall 1.
Who's going to score for them?
I'm not sure, sorry Tomer. I think you'll lose today, mate. Sorry.
East Diver Championship here at the ACMDO Stadium, led out by referee Alex Chilovitz. Please welcome Millwall and your very own private South Yorkshire, Rotherham United! Millwall coming off at number three, Murray Wallace, and coming on at number two, Danny McNamara. All substitutions sponsored by KCM Waste Management. The fourth officials indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes additional time, sponsored by De Facto for smart management decisions. Thank you. And it's half time here at the AC World Stadium. The score is Murray's Hill, Melbourne. Now, today we've got another one of our half time game of penalty shootouts. Participants of the Healthy Holidays program will try to beat our lovable resident club mascot, Millibear, from the And tickets are available to the forthcoming Skybet Championship game here at the AC World Stadium against Plymouth Argyle. That's this coming Friday, the 5th of April. Kickoff at 8 o'clock. Tickets are priced at £25 for adults with concessions available. And this is also going to be, this is important, it's our dedicated kids for a quid fixture. And they are available until 5 o'clock on Thursday the 4th. So kids for a quid available until 5 o'clock on Thursday the 4th. There's also Miller's having a major Skybet Championship away game at the Hawthorns against West Brom champion. Wednesday the 10th of April, kickoff at 8 p.m. Tickets priced £28 with a range of concessions available again. Tickets for that fixture available in the Red and White shop and online until 9 o'clock in the morning on Wednesday the 10th of April.
Get back in, Margaret.
As substitution sponsored by KFCA Waste Management. Coming up number 18, Ollie Rathbone, sponsored by AR Nero and Sons, being replaced by number 7, Carefree, sponsored by Rapid Skips. Also coming up number 38, Femi Siriki, sponsored by Jim Ross Windows and Doors, being replaced by number 17, Shane Ferguson, sponsored by Sir Kevin Barrett.
Finally, we've got to go after nearly 2 months.
We've got to go.
Substitution for Millwall, sponsored by KCM Waste Management. Coming off number 39, George Honeyland, being replaced by number 12, that's Adam Mayer. Also coming off number 19, Duncan Woodward, being replaced by number 11, Ryan Longman. And number 18, Ryan Leonard, being replaced by number 17, Brooke Norton Coffey, making his comeback. Another substitution sponsored by KCM Waste Management. Coming off is number 29, Sam Nombe, sponsored by Guardian Electrical. Being replaced by number 14, Charlie White, sponsored by Renown Equipment. And also coming off is number 8, Sam Kluger, sponsored by the RGHQ. Being replaced by number 16, Jamie Lindsay, sponsored by AR Mayor and Sons. All substitutions sponsored by KCM Waste Management. George Saville, coming on number 25, Romain Essay.
But since nothing lost to me, that's a place for the night. Top bottle really, top at the...
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 6 minutes additional time, sponsored by the Facto for smarter financial solutions. Another substitution sponsored by KCM Waste Management.
Come on.
Hello everybody, it is time to end this match day experience from today. Well, what a fantastic win that were today. 2-1 win against Millwall today. I can't believe we've won today. First time we've won this year. Today we went straight down to the Ewing Lot Stadium, didn't we? We've got myself a programme along the way down, so here it is, front and the back. So today we went straight down to the Ewing Lot Stadium and we're going ground at 2:05. We'll watch both teams while we look, listen to teams announcements and all that. And what do I think to the game today? First off, it was poor performance for both sides, which I agree. We played a bit rubbish in first half, but second half, wow, where did we come from? We scored by Raven, Seb Raven, and then Millwall equalised by Ryan Longman, who scored for Millwall. And then we scored a winner by Charlie Wanks. I could not believe we won today. I'm so amazed we've won today. We're still going down though next season. So, yes, we managed to get 3 points, finally, after a few months. Yay. So, yes, guys, after the match, we clapped them off and we headed home. Right, guys, next up, Rotherham United. It is another trip to Ewing Stadium to take on Plymouth Argyle this Friday night at 8 o'clock kickoff on Sky Sports. Yes, I will be there as always. So, yes, guys, please like and subscribe. thank you very much for watching. I will see you all on Friday night when we take on Plymouth Argyle. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.